The following contest is a fatal four-way match. Making her way to the ring from Tampa, Florida, Kristen Carter.
The tension building for this match is so thick you can cut it with a knife. A lot of drama involved with this one.
Such a talented competitor. I think we're about to see one of her best matches yet.
One word describes her. Impressive.
A competitor already so accomplished for such a young age.
Come on, let's go!
And her opponents, first, representing the way, from Melbourne, Australia, Indy Hartwell.
Been successful her entire career from Australia to NXT, now ready to conquer WWE.
Yeah, what gives Indy Hartwell that advantage is her incredible strength. She almost always has the size advantage inside the ring.
Has already seen so much success in NXT and WWE.
Yeah, but Cole, Indy Hartwell is only getting better.
Here's one of the most dominant women superstars today, Rhea Ripley.
This woman is the real deal.
And from Georgia, G.G.
Well, now, here's a competitor I think we can all get behind. Someone who stands by their friends and never lets them down.
Yeah, I don't know, Corey. Those friends are all people that are mean to me backstage.
But that's the case with, like, 99.9% of the roster, Byron.
She loves the reaction she receives from the WWE Universe, and I think she's gonna take that energy into the match, too.
The feeling is electric in here. It's a fight for you. Gladiators have in mind. What does the champion need? Shoulders down to the count. There's two! A kick out at the last possible moment.
Oh, goodness. Doesn't get much closer to three than that.
Oh! This contest can produce chaotic scenes. How does a competitor survive the mayhem and destruction to win the match?
Well, in totality, you must be able to thrive in a hostile environment against three hostile opponents. Dominance can be fleeting in partnerships.
Rolls through, and around the world we go.
She's quick to get her shoulder up.
Clearly, she's got a lot of fight left in her.
Scratching and clawing time if Indy wants to stay in this. another big move.
Position to be in right now.
Looked at Lovely in the corner.
She had it scouted. Like this.
Yet another volatile and unpredictable match in the books.
I think any of those four superstars could have taken it.